Few are the men who do not desire to look nice. But for personal trainer Matt Dunford, grooming has turned out to be a full-time job that costs up to $17,000 yearly. In full, Dunford portrayed himself as Britain's vainest man and started his grooming at age 19, has spent $170,000 on looking good. However, it appears his hard work has paid off, as he says that he has never been rejected by a woman and has to ward off multitudes of possible dates each time he ventures out. Among the treatments the 29-year-old Londoner often enjoys, who is also a dream boys stripper and a fitness model, are facials, spray tans and lash tinting, waxing, pedicures, eyebrow shaping, as well as manicures. However, in spite of the effort spent on his skin and nails, Dunford, who has slept with over 50 women and been on more than 100 dates, says that his finest feature is his face. Dunford is also proud of huge pecs, which are the product of training in the gym 3 times each day, 6 days a week. Though he can take his pick on women, he says that he likes petite blondes, with a cute face, faultless makeup and nice nails. In spite of taking delight in his nice looks, Dunford, who gladly admits to loving myself, does concede that there are a few negative aspects to being so attractive. Despite spending a little fortune on his appearances, he insists it is money well spent, and a future investment. One treatment Matt says he would in no way think about is plastic surgery, since, he says, his looks are faultless. They're already perfect. Matt says that his broad personal grooming habit helps him bolster his appearances to their full advantage. Overall, he takes 1 hour to prepare for a night out. However, he confesses he one time spent 7 hours grooming himself. Dunford is set to be paid approximately $170,000 this year from his different jobs. Though Dunford is presently single after separating with his girlfriend of 2 years in February, he has no scarcity of offers. His obsession with his looks began when he was a teen, after making it to a modeling contest final when he was 17. He fully began to appreciate how attractive he was. However, it was not until he was 22 and at university studying sport science that he was scouted as a fitness model. Within 4 months, he contested in the Musclemania European Championships in Milan, where he finished second.